As we head into the colder months, it's important to start preparing your home for winter. Pete Seyfer and Megan Turner are here with all the new fall weatherizing ideas that are very affordable, too.
Absolutely. We brought some things along that you can do for little or no cost.
That's wonderful. We can't wait to hear them because we really need to start thinking about this now to be ready for winter.
We heard Charlie mention it's going to be 32 degrees for a high on Saturday.
Yeah.
So now is the time to start thinking about, again, winterizing your home.
Right.
So where should we start?
Well, I think, you know, with this cold weather, people are paying attention to their thermostats. That's really the easiest thing to do, is to pay attention to your thermostat and when you're in and out of the house. Here we have a programmable thermostat, which makes your life easy for reducing the temperature in your home when you're in bed, when you're at work, when you're not home. If you have a predictable schedule, this is a great investment for you. But otherwise, just turn your dial down, because if you reduce the temperature in your home for 10 degrees for at least 8 hours, a day, it can cut off 10% of your energy bill.
Make such a big difference.
Really. The other thing, Ashley, we like to talk about is go around your house and feel for drafts. And then the next thing is get your caulking gun and some caulk and go around and seal around windows and casings. Again, we want to keep that cold air out and keep the warm air in.
Right. And it's amazing how much air infiltration there is. A neat way that you can detect it is to get a piece of stick incense so that it's just smoldering. Go around the exterior walls with it, and it gives you a great visual. You can see where those drafts are coming in through exterior outlets and light switches, as well as doors and windows, which is pretty obvious. And then these are very economical. You can get these at any home store. And these, you just take off your switch plate, and then what you'll do is insert that in there, put the plate back on, and that cuts down those little drafts. And if you really, you know, want to keep all of it out, then you just insert one of these little baby covers in there.
That's a great idea.
Yeah.
And these are probably, I mean, very inexpensive.
Very, under a couple dollars.
Yeah.
Something a lot of people probably overlook when getting ready for winter is to do something like this. So great suggestion.
And then we always like to remind, you know, it's the time to change your furnace filter. I mean, go and check your furnace filter. Again, it's all about making sure your heating system's operating efficiently. If it's dirty, if your filters aren't clean, it's going to run harder. So, you know, I always say check your furnace filter, you know, once a month. Some don't need it every so often, but make sure to check that furnace filter.
Right, and like changing the batteries, you know, in your detectors in your home, maybe the first of the month you do it, the last of the month you do it. And you don't have to change it every month, but check it monthly.
That's some great advice. And you have a show Saturday at 5 o'clock that's going to be going over some more advice for winterizing your home. Tell us a little bit about that.
Right. Well, our topics always change.
And again, as we like to say right here on NBC 15, every Saturday at 5 o'clock, to tune in again for those, you know, efficiency for your home and comfort tips that we pass along.
I always see your commercials, and I've actually watched your show before, and you have some great suggestions. And these are things that everybody can do in their home just to save on money and make your home function a little bit better as well.
Right, and it also ties into a fabulous website, powerhousetv.com. All of our segments are online, so you can, you know, plug in a search for whatever you're looking for and find that information easily.
Wonderful. Thank you both so much for
being
here today and these great suggestions to get ready for winter.
Thanks.